In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can make thousands and thousands of dollars in pure passive income right from your home without having to invest any money at all. Anyone, even without previous experience, can do this method and make money online. It is free method and it works in any country in the world. So watch this video until the end so you can actually implement this method and start earning some nice passive income. Before we get into this strategy, if you're watching first time my videos, then consider hitting that subscribe button. Consider clicking the bell notification icon. So in that way you don't miss on any of my future videos. And one last thing as well, if you are really serious about making money online, if you want to create a long-term sustainable business online, I highly recommend that you click the first link in the description below. This method is gonna teach you step by step on how to create a sustainable business online. With that being said, let's get straight into this video. So step number one is to go to this website called mongools.com. Now, mongools.com is actually a tool that will improve your SEO ranking, or known as search engine optimization. That means how your website ranks in Google, how likely are people to visit your website, how easy is for them to discover it, and stuff like that. But don't worry, you don't need to have any website and you don't need any SEO knowledge. You just need to simply follow the steps from this tutorial, and it's going to be so easy since you literally don't need anything. Anyways, mongools.com is a tool that helps you rank higher on Google, but you don't need a website for this and you don't have to invest any money to earn from this. So your first step is to just come over to mongools.com website, and if you want to, you can actually read more about it. Just pause this video, go and complete this step, read more about this website, and I will be waiting for you. That way, and by the end of the video, you will have everything set up and ready to make your money. Now, let's go to the next step. Step number two. So now that you know something more about the Mongools, you just need to sign up for absolutely free. So click here, come to the top of this page over here, and click on this button, and that will take you over to the page that looks something like this. And in order to create an account, you will actually need to enter your email address, create a password, click I'm not a robot, and just go to create your Mongools account. Once you do that, you will be successfully logged into your Mongols account, and that should look something like this. Now we can go to the third step, which is going to be going over to google.com. So here we will start using Google. The third step is to open Google, and for now just leave it open like that. We will start using this Google in a minute. We just need to copy something first. Now that you actually have Google open, it's time for you to get back to Mongools website. And here on the top right corner, you will be able to see this affiliate section. You can click on that. You can see here you can join their affiliate program that pays 30% recurring monthly commission. And if you go back to their pricing plan, you can see that the most popular plan over here is this one. They will pay like $69 per month, which means you are gonna be making around $20.70 per month per every person you refer. That is just from actually one single person. So that's your monthly income without you having to lift a finger. If you refer 100 people, for example, that's already $2,000 per month in your passive income. No work required. Once you have all of those referrals, you can turn off your phone or your computer and just enjoy your earnings months and years after that. And you don't need to do anything. And of course, there are some cheaper websites, but cheaper options over here, but they are also even more expensive plans from which you can make even more money. But if you stick around until the end of the video, I will show you where you need to put your affiliate link, how to copy and paste something, and how to leverage Google in order to get as many referrals as possible for absolutely free. And it's pretty much going to be a fun process. We are now going to affiliate and go to promo materials. And you can see your affiliate link over here. So this is the main affiliate link that will make us money. When people actually click on it, they will be sent to this page, to mongoose.com, where they can sign up, and depending on the plan they choose, we will make a monthly income. So you want to copy this affiliate link by clicking on this copy button right here. So that was the step number four. Grab your affiliate link and copy it. Complete this step and let's go to the next one. Step number five. Now that you have actually your affiliate link, let's go back to Google. And just think for a second, who needs better SEO, better rankings on Google, and more visitors to their websites, website? Well, actually every single website in the world, and there are currently billions and billions of them, but more importantly, who has enough money to invest into mongoose through your affiliate link? So they can actually benefit from this tool, and you can make passive income every single month. So keep watching, because you are about to be blown away. This can make thousands and thousands of dollars for you, and you just need to do it once. Anyways, once again, who will benefit from this tool but has enough money to invest into it? Well, obviously every business that has a website. And do you know that there are over billions of websites out there, and you need just 100 of them to use your referral link, and you will be making $2,000 every single month, in fact over $20,000 per year without lifting a finger. That's just insane. But of course, you need to put in some work first. This is not a get rich quick scheme. But if you do some work at beginning, you can start getting some nice passive income from this. So the step number five, you just go to Google search, search some businesses, maybe restaurants, dentists, pet shops, barber shop, bakery, or literally anything you can think of. And then just think of some small place, small city or town. You know, for example, I can search for San Diego, California. You can play around and test out which makes you the most money and which gets you the best results. So that's why I said it's going to be really fun process. Think of some business that try different variations, search, and easily find your referrals in some of the next steps. So for now, as an example, I will search San Diego, California dentists. So you can do anything else. You can even go up to map and randomly pick places. I would just do this, and I'll use the business dentists. So step number six, once you have searched for that term in Google, skip these ads, skip the first three websites that show up at the top of this, and also skip the first page of the search result in Google, because Obviously, those guys know how to do SEO properly, and they don't need this tool. They don't need our help. But all others in the second page, in the third page of search results, and any other pages, they will need this tool from us. So there is thousands and thousands of businesses below them clearly that needs your help, and they are willing to invest into their business, because they can see a massive return on that investment. So you will open some of these websites, and in 99% of them, you will be able to see some of their contact information, either at the bottom of the websites or at the top of the website. So you just need to find their email address or any other kind of contact information, or contact form, or social media website, anything like that. Let's offer them our affiliate link and help them increase their ranking. Now, I will not give you any kind of script for that. And that will even be bad, because everyone else will use the same script and it will just come up as a spam. But rather than that, I will help you craft your own, and that's a lot better for you, and the conversion is going to be a lot higher. So we want to simply message them that can make them click on your affiliate link that takes them into Mongoose website where they can sign up and you will make some money after they purchase any of this plan. So you can start your own message or email with but you can do something like, "Dear sir or madam, I saw you having a nice business, or I saw you had a nice restaurant or a nice office or a nice coffee shop or a nice jewelry shop or whatever it is, but your website is not ranking on Google. So you are missing out on a lot of potential customers." And then you can maybe say something like, "I had the same problem recently, but I found some tool online that helped me boost my rankings and get a lot more visitors in a matter of days." Or you can say something like that, and they should be in trade. Now you can either send them your affiliate link immediately in that first message, or you can even wait for their reply and then send them your affiliate link after you build some trust with that person. And remember, you need to do this only once to get some signups, and you will keep making monthly passive income for the next couple of months or couple of years. So sacrifice some time and effort now and enjoy afterwards. It will pay you very, very much. So to recap this, just copy your affiliate link, create a script for yourself, copy that as well, go to Google, find some online businesses, you know, play around and just paste that script with your affiliate link. And that is it. You will actually help them by providing this tool that will boost their business. They will be thankful for that, and you will be happy because you can help someone, but as well, you will be making a lot of money on the back end, and you will be making actually a lot of passive income. That is it for today's video. Follow the steps, take action, and enjoy your money. So thanks for watching. I hope you got some value out of this video. I hope you enjoy it. And if you did, don't forget to drop a like. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss out on any of the new content. So stay safe, and I will see you in some of the next videos.